Dickens' immortal characters, portrayed by the finest talents of our day. With flawless performance, they recreate Caesar's Rome. The struggle for power, the clash of arms,